Hi lovelies, it's a bit early to show you another DIY accessory, but nevertheless, we decided to create this cute and simple bucket bag for all those bag lovers out there. You'll need about a quarter to half a yard of pleather or any type of medium to heavyweight fabric, and a quarter a yard of lace fabric for this project. For the first outfit, I'm wearing such a unique two-piece dress from Each 22 that I'm head over heels in love with. The fact that it is a two-piece makes it so versatile, and despite the unique and elaborate patterns on the pieces, it isn't too overbearing to the eye because of the soft and subtle hues. And yes, I'm wearing my favorite black beanie from H&M again, and finish off the outfit with black booties. For the second look, we decided to call it girly and flirty because it is all about accentuating the femininity of the look. We're both obsessed with the bold style lines of the shoulder, but if you want to show less skin, try tossing on a sheer and light cardigan just like this one. Just to toughen up the look slightly, I decided to go with this spike ankle strap sandal from Shop Lady. If the previous look was too conservative for you, you can definitely play up the look by pairing up the crop top from the two-piece dress with harem pants or any type of pants with fun and bold prints. Here, I decided to wear my 3 years old but still going strong harem pants from H&M, and just to cover up my bellies, I simply pulled up the pants to my high waist. Please comment below which looks was your favorite, and hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Make sure to have fun!
Dip it off and sizzle.